morning to one and all. My name is C.S. Harshith. I am from 6th standard. I am from tswrs boys, Gollapally. Today, I am learning about HAF. First, objectives. Objectives. End of this lesson. The students will understand the terms, factors, multiples, HAF. Students will observe how this HAF, the concepts applied to solve daily life situations. Factors multiples, 6 is equal to 1 into 6, 2 into 3, 3 into 2, 6 into 1. Factors of 6, 1, 2, 3, 6. Multiple of 6, 6, 12, 18, 24, so on. This is in 6 is equal to 2 into 3. 2 and 3 are factors of 6. And 6 is equal to, 6 is the multiple of 2 and 3. HAF or GCD. First, prime factorization. HAF 12, 13, 36. First 12. 2 into 6, 2 into 3, 3 into 1, 30. 2 into 15, 3 into 5, 5 into 1, 2, 36. 2 into 18, 2 into 9, 3 into 3, 3 into 1, 12. 2 into 3, 30. 2 into 3 into 5, 36. 2 into 3 into 3. The common factor of 12, 30 and 36 is equal to 2 into 3 is equal to 6. HAF is equal to 6. Continued division method. HAF 56, 60, 56, 64. 56, 64. 56, other 56. Remaining 8. 8, 56. 8, 7, 56. This remainder 0. HAF is 56, 64 is equal to 8. Therefore, HAF is 8.